excuse me. I've got some crow instability chronologies to analyze. See ya.
Produced in association with the National Science Foundation.
Fluids or not fluids?
That is the question. Whether these things shall be considered liquids or solids remains to be told.
To stretch, to bend, perchance to change shape.
But does the ability to change shape make these things liquids or just relatively weak solids?
This program is funded in part by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.